In Japan, Anker unveiled the Mach V1 cordless vacuum, which will be sold through crowdsourcing. The cordless vacuum with steam cleaning capabilities is called the Mach V1. The device can run for up to 82 minutes on a single charge, and has a suction power of up to 16.8 kPa. Although the crowdfunding effort will take place in Japan, China and potentially Australia will also be able to purchase the device. Some of the greatest smart home security products, including video doorbells and security cameras, are made by Mach by Anker, which is well known in the industry. With its assortment of robot vacuums and cordless vacuum cleaners, which includes stick and small handheld models, the company is now also making waves in the floor care industry. First of all, the new brand Mach that will be newly born this time is a new vacuum cleaner series that overturns the common sense of cleaning so far. As a brand specializing in the vacuum cleaner field, based on the technology of Anker, which has high technological capabilities in charging technology, and Anker's home appliance brand, Eufy, which has strengths in the home appliance field including automatic vacuum cleaner robots. With the Anker Mach V1, regular vacuuming and steam cleaning are combined. The floor is effectively disinfected by the high temperature cleaning. The device's Eco-clean Ozone and SteamWave Continuous steam technologies are particularly successful at eradicating microorganisms. The vacuum cleaner is based on the robotic vacuum cleaners from Anker's Eufy line. A stick-type vacuum cleaner with a new concept that claims to overturn the common sense of cleaning. In addition to the dust and dirt suction function, it also supports wet wiping and steam. Ozone water is used for wiping, and high-temperature steam at 110 degrees is used for wiping, and it is possible to clean invisible stains, such as germs, bacteria, sebum stains, and food spills, that cannot be removed by the suction function alone. It also has an automatic cleaning function that performs cleaning and drying with button operation after cleaning. Overall, the Anker Mach V1 Ultra did a good job of collecting dust and debris. As you might imagine, it works best at maximum suction. We were impressed by how much dirt it was able to extract from our carpets at this setting. But the normal mode is sufficient for ordinary dust or even hard surfaces. As a result of the headlight's effective illumination of obscure corners, the cleaning was more thorough. The Anker Mach V1 Ultra is an excellent handheld vacuum for cleaning stairs. Additionally, the variety of attachments make it appropriate for practically any task. However, because it isn't the most portable handheld vacuum, it can feel a little heavy in confined quarters. The vacuum contains automated cleaning, sterilization, and drying features that operate with a single click to keep it clean and fresh between uses. It has a 7,400 mAh battery inside that can keep the gadget running for up to 82 minutes. The device's 65 decibels maximum sound output is a respectable feature. There aren't many information about the crowdfunding effort, but the pre-order price for the device is $882. In addition to the United States, Australia and China both sell the device. Customers can receive discounts of up to 40% from Anker when they subscribe to their newsletter. The Anker Mach V1 is currently available for pre-order via Makuuk in Japan. Despite the lack of information on its charging time, the Mach V1 charging base has ERAC certification. If the new Anker vacuum will enter additional markets is unknown. The cordless stick vacuum, the Anker Mach V1 Ultra, has a variety of attachments, making it a multi-purpose cleaner that can handle more than just your floors. Additionally, it can be used as a handheld cleaner to clear away dirt and debris from any area of the house. You can always have a backup battery that is ready to use with the second battery. Although dirt pickup isn't nearly as good as the top cordless vacuums, it still performs well enough for around half the price. What do you think of the new cordless vacuum cleaner? Write your comments under this video. Thanks for watching and see you soon.